Okay, so we know we need 5 and 13 sixteenths. So for the people who don't know how to use measuring tapes, here's a quick rundown. Here's 5, and then we'll just count 13 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13! That's 5 and 13 sixteenths. You're a mathematician now. Get your red seal.